And welcome back to Let's Play System Shock with Bill. This is part 24. We're still on the flight bay level 5. And we've found the remains of the survivors. And we've also destroyed the computer node, so we're just searching around a little bit more before we head to level 6. Well, we've been in these flight bays before, just not from the upper entrance.
Non-emergency. Life pods disabled.
Well, let's speed this up since I'm so slow. Excellent, a lamp upgrade. Another 9. Sure wrote that down before. I think we've cleared out all this area. I guess it's time we head to this fancy looking area over here, the chandeliers. Must be executive area.
Internal security report. Subject, Edward Diego. We're gonna nail this guy to the wall. I am now working as his personal secretary, and I've already found signs of a cover-up in C-Space. Nothing relating to mutagen research, but I'm looking. This thing is big.
Must be the executive landing bay.
Security bot went bananas in the convection shaft and had to toss in an EMP grenade. Anyways, the bearings in the northeast convection shaft are shot. I left the repulsors on for the maintenance people. That's it for today.
Step right into my trap, little hacker.
Ow. Well, the trap got me. I've already been there.
Cyborg 65V, you have been selected to keep all robots, cyborgs,
and mutants away from Betagov.
On the executive level, no one may enter while my experiments there
are in progress.
And be certain that none of the lucky subjects escape.
I guess we're heading to Beta Grove after we finish this level. I guess we'll stop this part here.